Aloha Stadium. We have to reflect and look back at everything that it's meant to people. And Kyle, absolutely, it's really meant a lot
it
to
is,
you.
It is
you
a
know?
Bit personal
local
for
boy
me.
Born here.
Absolutely.
Kind of talk about your time with Aloha Stadium. Well, you played in it, right?
I did. So, you know, a lot of memories for me. You know, growing up, I did go to, you know, UH games in the early 2000s, 07, 08, in the 2010s and all that. So as a fan, that was always fun for me to go to the stadium, sit in the stands, you know, get a hot dog, get popcorn. Oh, one thing, Dippin' Dots. Dippin' Dots
Dippin'
were
Dots.
Always at stadium. It's still at the new, it's still at TC Ching as well. But Dippin' Dots, dude, ice cream of the future, hit different at football games. I'll keep that to myself.
Okay.
But anywho, just the feeling of being there, being a fan. And then as I kind of grew up, I started playing sports myself, got into football, and I was able to play in the stadium. There you see me back in 2014. It's my junior year. We won the state title at Aloha Stadium against Punahou, me and my buddy. This was my senior year. This was in the state semifinals, I believe. Just being on that turf, being on that grass, and then as an adult working for H&N, we got to do the Hula Bowl. That was the last game at the stadium. As you can see, I'm in the concourse getting ready to shoot the game, and there I am. I feel like I was one of the final people to step foot on that field as far as football goes. There you go. See Rex Ryan.
Yeah.
He was one of the head coaches of the Hula Bowl teams. It was so much fun. And then, obviously, there's so many memories. I'll never forget stepping on that turf and remembering as a junior, you know, one of my first times playing there, like how special that was, how crazy it was to go into the locker room and be in the same spots that, like, you know, the UH guys were. Because at the time, you know, you're just a high school kid. You don't know any better. And just a crazy experience. So many memories. And, you know, a lot of my fondest football memories are attached to that stadium. Yep, and you know, we're showing pics from our H&N Ohana. There you see Sienna Pilliton and Lynn Kawano with their family. That was the 2019 Hawaii Bowl, so they're enjoying that last game with fans. And there's Dylan Anchetto in the wrong colored shirt.
Wait, hold up. What we got?
Oh, here we go.
Wait, is this Dylan?
Oh, yeah. That was his
wait,
time.
Let's see,
let's see this again. One more time. Flip it.
That's impressive. Everyone, Dylan Anchetto, your host for This Is Now.
Uh-huh.
Melanie right there.
What concert? Yeah. Is that Bruno Mars?
I believe that is Bruno Mars,
And then you see Sienna again with her Ohana there enjoying the Hawaii Bowl, which was the last football game with fans at that stadium.
That's so cool. I mean, it just goes to show that
so many memories.
So many memories for, you know, all of you guys that grew up here.
Absolutely.
And, you know, you playing there. I mean, obviously, Dylan
he was on there as
cheerleading there. I mean, for everyone that, like I said, like grew up in Hawaii, Aloha Stadium has a special meaning.
Meant so much
for all you guys.
Absolutely.